Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Hit! That hurt! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Hit by frustration. It's down and out. Charmeleon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slam them! It couldn't take it! It's down! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its accuracy fell. Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its defense rose. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Its accuracy fell. Oh! Its special defense fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its defense rose. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Sea King is sent out. Its accuracy fell. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sudowoodo is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Horndrill impales its target, taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you. Waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. Torn apart by Spatial Ram. Taken out already. Deoxys is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Torn apart by Psycho Boost! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Starmie is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. First strike. move fails. Starmie starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Typhlosion is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this coliseum has been turned up to 11. Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.